the second time in just a little over a year, Combat Jiu-Jitsu heads south of the border as tonight CJJ Worlds emanates from the beautiful Majestic Resorts in Cancun, Mexico. It is Combat Jiu-Jitsu Worlds 2020, and tonight it is all about the lightweights.
What are you teaching, Kana? Do you know that yet?
Right when you said that, I was thinking, what the hell am I going to teach? Seriously, I got to think of something. I remember when I first started teaching seminars, man, I had that shit worked out for like 2 weeks, you know what I was going to teach, you know? And then 1,000 seminars later, I get to seminars, I don't even know what the hell I'm going to teach.
Yeah.
Pearl Gonzalez, Brandon McCaffrey here inside the beautiful Majestic Resorts in Cancun, Mexico. This is our finale of Combat Jiu-Jitsu Worlds 2020. The lightweights, PJ Barch and Cade Rotolo. He's on top of the world tonight, Cade Raton.
Si sí, rapagué 3,000 payasos nomás pa' andar jugando, hombre. Puro pinche cártel de Santa la verga. Y este la you know. Mucho flow, mucho flow, mucho flow. Tú síguele demostrando que sin otros no eres nadie. Mientras que yo sin nadie dejo claro que soy quien soy. El viejón anda con Tokio, Hiroshima y Nagasaki. What's up?